Heavenly Father, I humbly come to you today, Lord, praying for the Overton family, Lord, praying for them, Lord, on the loss they suffered, Lord, such a disheartening loss, Lord, such a loss of magnitude for a family, Lord, that, Lord, we have to pray over it, Lord. There's nothing else we can do but pray, Lord, and ask you to have mercy and compassion on them, Lord, because Lord, this is a struggle, Lord. They are going through something, Lord. They are fighting a battle, Lord, of heart, Lord, of emotion, Lord, of loss, Lord, of suffering, Lord, of mourning, Lord. And they need you, Lord. They need you, Lord. They need you to outreach to them. They need your pouring of everything on them, Lord. They are in pain, Lord. And I hurt for them, Lord, as they have lost some beautiful children, Lord, and a loss that we don't expect naturally, Lord. We do not want to bury our children, Lord, and that's natural, Lord, but spiritually, Lord, we know that you make the call, Lord, and you allow things to happen, Lord, but we ask you to have compassion on them, Lord, to hear their prayers, Lord, to stand with them, Lord, when they are frustrated about how things have turned out, Lord, and when they are hurting and crying alone, Lord, wipe their tears, Lord. Show them you, God. This is hard, Lord. This is hard for them. This is hard for the community, Lord. It is a loss of numerous lives, Lord, of love that will not be able to be given anymore physically, Lord, of growth that has been stopped, Lord, of opportunities for their futures and things that the parents wanted the children to grow up to be, Lord, for the striving and the hard work that the parents were putting in to keep their children in a good place, Lord. We just ask that you be with them, Lord, that you help them, Lord, that you guide them and their family, Lord, through these trying times, Lord. Lord, this is a hard time, Lord, and they have lost precious gifts, Lord, and you have told us that children are gifts to us, Lord. So watch them, Lord, because they have lost their gifts, Lord. They have suffered a huge loss of love, Lord. Lord, I ask you to help them when things aren't the same for them now, Lord. When they don't hear the noise that they would normally hear in the house, Lord. When they don't hear mom and dad, when they can't take them to their aunts and uncles, Lord. When they can't reach out and touch them, Lord, like they want to, Lord. Please help them, Lord. Please help them and strengthen them, Lord. I am hurting for them, Lord. I am praying for them. And my petition is to you, Lord, in regards to your love towards them, Lord. Watch over them, Lord. Watch over the children as they rest, Lord. And as we are all saddened in the city, Lord, we are all saddened, Lord. This is a loss, Lord. This is a setback, Lord, but we have to rely on you, Lord. And sometimes it's hard, Lord, because we get beat up and we can't handle it, Lord. But I'm asking you to let them lean on you, Lord, to let them call on you, Lord, to let them know that you are there, Lord, in their huge time of need, Lord. I pray for the family. I send them love, peace, compassion, prayers, strength, comfort, Lord. Lord, they have lost. Lord, they have lost, and my heart is heavy for them, Lord. I ask all of these things in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.